The top-rated Saturday night television show in 1983 was ITV's Game for a Laugh. When we recorded the show, Howie Morgan, playing Dr. Bowles, was wearing an eye patch and was very seriously ill. Little did we know that our friend did not have long to live. You would never have guessed by his performance that this was the case. Not long afterwards, Howie returned to his Welsh Valley and died. We all missed him.
Musical instrument. Serpent trumpet.
Ha ha ha!